Leham here from Positive Minds, and as part of my January detox and getting positively healthy, our exercise routine is going to include some squats. Now these are terrible squats. No, they're not. They're easy. They're good. So 50 squats. When I read that, first of all, I nearly had a heart attack. But I have actually tried this, and it's not too bad. For myself, I'm going to be doing them against the wall because it gives my back a bit more support. So you can either do them standalone or you can do them against the wall. So I'm going to do them against the wall. So here we go, 50 squats. Ready? One. Mum, are you going to count? Two.
Three. Four. Five.
I might wear a helmet in the wall.
Six. Seven. Eight.
20, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. You need to keep your back straight, that's why I'm using the wall. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Over half way. 28, 29, day 30 we do 236. We're not going to think about day 30, we're only going to think about today. One step at a time. 34, 35, 36. So if you want to join me on this little journey for the next 30 days,
39,
check out my blog,
40,
at work with 41, Claire.com,
42,
and we can do this together,
44,
we're nearly there,
45, 46, 47,
I'm beginning to feel it now,
48, 49,
oh hey,
50,
there you go, and I recommend doing a few stretches for your legs after that. Stretch your legs out. I'm not qualified though, I'm not qualified doing any form of exercise or nutrition, so if you want to check out with a doctor if you have any health issues. Oh, I'm out of breath, so it's quite difficult. But if you want to follow and join me, then please do. Connect with me on Facebook, Claire Hartman-James. I shall catch up with you soon. Bye.